Hello there, and welcome to my channel, The North Project. My name's North, and today I'm at the Market Bosworth Battlefield Heritage Line, and it's its 50th anniversary, and it's a 50th theme gala. So, behind me, as you can see, is a beautiful hall class, Wightwick Hall, which is on loan. And there's another few steam engines on loan today, so without further ado, let's have a look and see what they've got running.
So we're back home, and what a brilliant day we've had at the 50th anniversary of the Market Bosworth battlefield line. What a great way to celebrate it with three absolutely beautiful steam engines, the Manor class, the Hall class, and the 4575. And what a brilliant end to the day as the last run to have a triple header with five coaches being pulled along the full length of the run and back. It was really something to see, really something to be part of, and I'm really glad that I was there to witness that. And I hope that the video has done it justice, because it was certainly a very special moment. Now, don't forget that your heritage line, your local heritage line, does need support. So even if it's volunteering, or just to take the family along, or yourself along just to have a day out, they need that support. Otherwise, it becomes impossible for them to continue. So don't forget, they do need a lot of help with running these engines so that we can see them in the flesh. Thanks very much for watching. I hope you've all enjoyed the video. And please don't forget to like and subscribe, and press that bell for notifications of any new videos that are up and coming. We've got some exciting stuff on the way. So I'll say thanks again for watching. Bye for now.